Hi guys, so this is a huge crisis.
Okay, here we go.
1, 2, eyes open, what is it? I was telling somebody earlier, I have several grandkids, and one of them, Molly, every time she gets a cold, she feels a chance to give it to me. So I've been like, all day long. We're all right?
I've never had anyone cover their nostrils before.
Guy's like proactive right now. Let me just say this. Hold on. We're not in this control of the show. Danny, have a seat. They're going to give you a nice round of applause. Oh my God. Oh, hey, Danny, wait a minute. Never mind. Yeah, have a seat. Okay. How'd you guys end up back there? You okay, man?
Dude, I really need some pointing, dude.
What's your first name?
I'm Brandon.
Hey, Brandon, I meant to tell you, Brandon, the more I talk, the tighter that wedgie gets. Oh my God, the more I talk, the tighter that wedgie gets, Brandon.
Brandon,
I'm over here, man. Quick. There's only one question. Hey, Brandon. Wait, just shoot me up there. Stay right there, stay right there. No, stay right there, but the more I talk, the tighter that damn thing gets. Ooh.
Cassie? Yes.
Hey, listen, stay right there. This is my friend Cassie. The only way we can make that wedgie go away is if she touches your shoulder. Now, in order to do that, you have to walk toward her. But listen, with each step you take, it gets tighter and tighter. Come on.
Don't touch the glass.
And then your voice starts to get higher.
Yo.
What?
This is really hard.
You're helping
now. Howdy!
That's
tight.
Your eyes open.
open. Sleep. So come, sir. Please don't call. Please don't call. No one falls, please. Nobody falls. Nobody falls. You people with your eyes closed, everything is back to normal. That means, Danny, you don't have to get a band-aid anymore. The rest of you want stuck to your seat. No more pinching anymore when I talk. And Brandon, no more wedges. No more wedges. Everything is back to normal. All of you people are feeling alert. All of you people are feeling refreshed. Huge round of applause.